Today is the feast of Saint Thérèse of Lisieux, Virgin and Doctor of the Church. Thérèse was born in France in 1873, one of nine pampered yet faithful daughters of extremely religious parents. Frustrated that at the age of 14, the Superior General of the Carmelite Convent and her bishop wouldn't allow her to join the convent, she dramatically petitioned the Pope in Rome in person and was carried away by papal guards. The Vicar General standing by, however, was impressed and paved the path for her entrance to the convent. While her simple life as a Carmelite novice wouldn't allow her to go and do anything courageous for the faith, she resolved herself to find the small ways to grow in holiness. She said, "I will look for some means of going to heaven by a little way which is very short and very straight, a little way that is quite new." Her short, simple, and faith-filled life was documented in her own diaries at the cloistered convent, and she was canonized in 1925, an incredible 25 years after her death.